Hello there, everyone! This is Daemonican, and I'm back with more Super Mario and the Pearls of Wisdom! Yes, I am back at World 2, mainly because of this thing here. Alright, so we smash these bricks using the Hammer Power's Mallet ability by holding up and then pushing X. Anyway, so we talk to this little rat here. Ah, can't you find me? You can't just knock down suspiciously placed bricks! Isn't that the point? Okay, since you found me, want to play a game? Yes. Good, just use the mouse and throw hammers at the start. Click to throw hammers. Oh, goody. For every 10 hits, you get a 1-up. Enjoy. Oh, okay, so, okay, this is pretty easy. Yeah, in case you can't see, yes, my mouse cursor is where that, is where that target is. Oh, this could be a pretty good way to get lives if you aim ahead of the sucker. Now, you can only throw 3 at a time, like with Mega Man or something, but time's up. Okay, I got a fair amount of lives out of that. 5. Wow, that's actually quite a bit. Okay then, so, well, see you back in the third world to play that minigame. Alright, here we are back at the question block factory to play something else. Hey, would you mind doing some work? I mean, playing a game? Come on, it's only 100 coins. Well, that sounds fun enough. Great, all you need to do is stop the conveyor belt to win 1-ups. Use E to open up the discolored part of the belt. Be warned, it takes a while to vanish. I have no idea what. Oh. Okay, I gotcha. Oh, okay, so I gotta stop it at the right moment to get whatever prize I want. Okay, I got that now. Alright. Well, that was that minigame. That was quick. Oh, good lord. I'm gonna hate that MIDI. Not this one. This one's okay. Anyway, da-da-da-da. Happy carnival music. I can't talk to you anyway. Which one has the game? This is called Circus Square. It's the center of... yeah, all the... Why did you long jump, you stupid son of a gun? Okay, back here again. Gonna stand still and then jump. See, Mario? Not that hard. Ta-da! There you are. Even I have to get a break from running the shop every once in a while. But then how am I supposed to get stuff? And the pipe gets me up here. There's Luigi. Want to try out for the circus? 120 coins, sure. Use the arrow keys to move around and collect shine sprites. Remember to bounce on the moving platform, otherwise it's game over. Whoa, hello. Okay, okay, so I basically follow this platform and try to collect as many of these as I can. Kind of feels like a Donkey Kong Country bonus game thing. And I think I can get them all if... nuts. I got too greedy. And well, well, with 12 lives a good and 3 good power-ups in tow, I think we're ready to tackle the actual levels now. Pardon me while I leave town. Why is the music going so much faster now? World 4-1 Cannon Carnival! Is this Mario Party music? I really can't tell. I don't know why. Maybe it's because it's in MIDI. Alright, down this pipe we go, and it's a cannon! Go figure. Whoa, hello! Hello, 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 darn! Shoot. Oh, there's you again. That didn't work. Nuts! I'm just having the worst amount of luck with this guy right now! Stupid balloons keep getting in the way of my view! Of course, it just kind of sounds like I'm making excuses, but... no, I'm not. I'm making a legitimate... no, I'm not. That's the entire purpose of the balloons, is to block my eyes. If I had to guess. Okay, skipping all that nonsense. Whoa, hello! Lots of cannons, good lord! What does this do? Oh, it cannonballs me forward. Whee! Well, I want you out of the way. Coins. Health? I think it was health. I couldn't tell because I couldn't see. Cannon can't fire because I don't know. Okay, you were just a veggie. You're just a veggie too. And you're just a veggie as well. That is going to be one of the most annoying things. You hold up to go through upwards pipes, but holding up while you're jumping makes you spin jump. Doesn't let you go through. It's a really annoying thing, that. But it's one of those things I'm gonna have to get over. So, lots of upping and downing. Yoshi! Lots of upping and downing in this level so far. As I'd imagine a circus level to do. Yes, Yoshi is always worth spiking yourself to grab. Always. Oh. That was kind of cruel. Down this pipe we go, and kablurry! Okay. Now there's Boo again. Can we eat Boo? No, we cannot eat Boo. Well, boo-hoo. No, don't flutter. Okay. Okay, you're facing the wrong way to hit me from there anyway. Alright, Boo dodging, and bullet dodging. Man, Yoshi can go really high. That was pretty lucky. Oh, that we're at the end already? That was quick. Not even a minute in already. Well, that's a lie. I'm way more than a minute. I'm almost 10 minutes in. Now I'm gonna stop guessing. Okay then, so, Voltru, I could use you. I'm gonna store you away for now. Whoa! Yoshi, no! Bad dinosaur! Okay, I get it. You work like, floating springboards that you can only use once. Gotcha. Nom nom. Nom nom. Okay, okay, I had a feeling I was supposed to do something like that. I'm not gonna try something as stupid as falling down a pit to see if there's any treasures. I'm not that adventurous. Or stupid, I don't know which it is. No! I don't know what I just did. Okay, there we go. Takes care of your little Tatanga minion. Wonder what all these shy guys are doing out here. I just kind of assumed they were part of Bowser's army for a while. I guess they're neutral or something? Okay, that was kind of stupid of me. I have no idea how. Oh, dirt. Just stomp through everything and that will be alright. Well, that was close! Okay, I'll never bounce from this. No! Nuts! Ugh. Those balloons will be the death of me. Okay, you guys were easy enough to deal with. At least I can start picking up veggies again. Now I can't rely on Yoshi to help me get across pits. Or take an extra hit for me. Oh well. I don't particularly need Yoshi, all he does is provide me an extra hit. Oh, that was really, really bad idea. I have a feeling I'm gonna throw a lot more lives away pretty soon in this game. I don't know why. This game is actually getting harder now, and it's mainly my fault because I keep being such a cocky sucker. Be careful how I say that. Okay, so... Get you out of the way. Boingy, boingy, boingy. Bounce. Okay. We're safe! And then I spoke. Okay, what you're probably supposed to do with this pit. There we go. Yeah, falling down pits is generally not a way to progress in platformers. Go figure! I wonder. Well, my wandering's over. I cannot hit ghosts. Crud. Well, that was cheap. Sucks that I can't beat up the ghosts, but, no, 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 no. I have no idea where I'm going. Okay, there we go. That works. Okay. And there's the goal! Oh, lordy! This world is getting a lot more tense on me. Now it's time for the roulette tent. Bomberman? I have no idea what I'm doing. Oh, hello. Blanky. Oh, these give me whatever I stop them on. Okay, don't necessarily need a cloud flower. Okay, so blue ones give me 10. Silver ones give me 30, wow. Better hit the silvers then, from now on. And this is slightly annoying sounding, I'm sure, but it's all for the sake of my safety. Yeah, this is going to be a bit awkward. Yeah. Okay, I need you. That is a certainty. Well, that was lucky. Okay, then. Well, this is probably going to be your cash grinding level for the game. I can't go through those. So... one of these pipes? Please, one of these pipes? Please, one of these pipes? There we go! That took me a while. Well, I'm going to get filthy stinking rich off of these. That works. That works too. Ah, no, 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 no! Nuts! Why did I do that? Hoy. Zappy zappy. You know, I still haven't set a stinking controller button to take away my powers yet. Okay, it has to be one without any piranhas in to begin with, that's good knowledge. Okay, I'm just gonna casually carry you around. Okay, what should I stop you on? Right after the boulder. Or right on it, and I don't want you. I know I can jump with you while I'm in boulder form now, but that doesn't make you any more helpful. I jumped! Good lord! Okay, back to this bit again. I think I'm gonna want Mr. Cloudy for this. And I'm gonna want, Zappy. There we go. I'll get where my power-up boxes are straight. One of these days. Bye-bye. Okay, now that I'm done with that goodness-forsaken part... that is peculiar. Why does that, make it look like I used up a cloud to do that? Okay, gonna burn you. And, there we go. Yeah, this is definitely the coin grinding level, and then you take one of the mini-games to grind up lives. Alright, next, the Wheel of Misfortune! Alright then, so... I can only guess that there's going to be something that I'm going to be coming across in this level that makes it so special. The throwing in this game is very peculiar. If you're going down, the vegetable will be going down with you, but if you're rising, it'll start flying upwards with you, so it's like really weird. I sound like a teenage girl, so I'm going to stop doing that. Alright then, so moving on into this pipe. No Yoshi's allowed, that's pretty sad. Not in much need of that right now. Whoa, this is a very pixely thingy. Oh, hello there, Luigi, what you doing? Hey, bro, I decided to help you rescue Luigi. I mean, Daisy! I am Luigi, why the heck would you be rescuing me? I'll carry you across this Ferris wheel in this bucket. I'll use the mouse to shoot down any enemies you see, however, there is one small problem. The tongue has barricaded parts of the wheel. At each stop, you're gonna have to get off and hit the switch so we can move on, got it? Come on, let's go! Alright, so I gotta fire at them. Go, 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 go! Alright. Alright, Luigi, I'll go. That's the darndest thing, though, is how are you supposed to do anything about them shooting at you? I really don't know. Okay, boingy. Ouch. I went crotch first into a rat, and that wasn't very comfortable. Oh boy, I got a mouse again. I got a mouse stuff! I'll hail the mouse! Ah, oh, darn it. Well, this isn't going to be the slightest bit annoying. Nah. Okay, no more long jumps except for here, maybe. Nah. I sound like some sort of a foreign singer or something all of a sudden. Okay, there does seem to be a limit you can have on the screen, but it's... I really don't know what it is. No, 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 I'm going to zap you. And that's the end of that. You got it? Whoa, hello. Oh boy. Oh, this isn't actually so bad. Life! Health! Switch, and then we can proceed. This is actually a pretty interesting thing, is this part of the level with Luigi here. Okay, back to shooting crap. Shoot, 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 everything! Aw, really? There's nothing to shoot? Yeah, I'll tell her you helped. It's only fair. I mean, you did help. I only got whacked once, too. Coiny, coiny, coin... stuff? Shy Guy? Tatanga minion? Shy Guy? Coin... health! Rat. And, Tatanga minion. Okay then, so, no, 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 no! Stupid! Don't do that again! There we go. Whoa, hello. I see hammers, I destroy hammers! Well, that could have gone worse. Okay then, so, next section... I really hate that it starts on the start every time. Roller Chaos! Oh no. Oh no. Oh boy. Hit the stupid thing! Good lord. This game is very touchy about those stupid bricks. As I'm sure you've noticed from the past few... Not this section again. Oh. It's made up of Super Mario World fencing. or something similar anyway. Okay, general rule of thumb is always go slow until you're certain you can go fast. Like there. Okay, go fast, slow, fast, slow, fast, slow, fast, slow. No, 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 no! Darn it! Okay, fast, slow, shoot! Okay. Jump it, jump it, jump it, jump it. High over there. Somewhere. Missed the jump entirely. Because I'm playing like a piece of junk. Yeah, this feels so Battletoads for some reason. I don't know what it is. Maybe it's because one little screw up can kill you or something. Oh boy, donut blocks too. Well, not that they change anything. I mean, no matter how slow I go, there's no way I can fall off because of donut bricks. I mean, seriously. Like Super Mario Land 2. Oh boy. Okay. And there's the goal. I really don't care what's in those bricks. And I'm gonna take a little ghost home with me to be my new pet. Okay then, without further ado, I'll get the mouse out of the way. And it's time to fight Shadow Tent. Or we're going into the Shadow Tent. Well, I see that we have our make money coins again. I mean bricks. I like the hammer suit. I cannot leave without the hammer suit. Especially since I can do that. Okay then, so that's probably not what I was supposed to do. I was probably supposed to come over here with the bomb generator. But the hammer suit can kind of break the level, so I'm gonna go with it. Because I'm a skis ball, or something. Okay, hit that. And then we go over here. At least it makes us work to get to the boss, rather than... Oh, here's the level! It's kind of like Mega Man like that. Except much, much shorter. As far as the levels go... Yes, okay. I take it I wasn't supposed to go this way yet. I'm gonna hop over the ghosts and see what's up. Oh, just coins. Okay. Coins and damage, which was self-inflicted. You know, I'm not feeling up for grabbing a power-up, because with the bosses, you don't fight them with powers. Oh, one coin, that's not gonna hurt. Down here we go! I do believe I've maxed out on coins, so next time I will, earn these things by, spending them on mini-games beforehand. Okay, there's you guy, and you're annoying as all heck. Please be the life shroom. Please. Okay, then. Ah, it's Tatanga's advisor. Wizen, or however you pronounce that. What minion do you got there? Shadow guy. Okay, so we're fighting some ninjas. Whoa, hello. Okay, so you're gonna go all Ninja Gaiden on me, huh? Well, I guess this isn't anywhere near Ninja Gaiden. Because I'm pretty sure Ryu can't hang on to ceilings. Well, that's getting slightly annoying. Oh, am I supposed to cannonball him in some way? Yes, I am. Well, this is going to be a slightly annoying fight. By slightly, I mean really annoying fight. There we go, I hit him. Yay, hello. So you're just gonna cheat a bunch, huh? Aw, man, really? Well, pardon me for a moment, I need to, No, I don't, because I can't pause the recording. Ouch. That was stupid. Yeah! Take that, ninja. Ninja guy. Just keep moving and you'll dodge that. And then he'll do his little substitution jutsu thingy. I knew they were all fake. Nuts. Just gonna go into pipes for safety if I can't seem to... This is going to be one heck of a fight! Especially when I can't protect myself. Ah, this is gonna be a thing. Okay, back here again. Mario, put that away. Thank you. Okay, back to first hit for both of us. You know, would you please stop at one of these pipes that I can hit you with? There we go. Can you sit there? Darn you! Hang on, let me look here. Are you going in a particular pattern here? Or... You might well be. Well, that's why I've been not able to hit you. Because you actually do go in a certain pattern. By the way, I do not recommend jumping away from the slashes, because more often than not, I've been whacked. And it's completely ineffective. Come on. There we go. Whack! Okay, there we go. I've hit you off your high horse there. Also, I don't recommend going into the pipes to avoid things either, because I've been hit coming out of them. I've just been a really lucky fool. Okay. Wow, that makes you so easy and predictable. You always start off on the far left block. I hadn't noticed that until somewhere around now. Huh. Okay, so this boss is just as easy as everyone else, as long as you've got the pattern down, just like every other boss ever made. Okay, there you go. Down for the count. The ninja guy. Woohoo! Or the assassin guy? I don't know! But either way, we have gotten ourselves yet another pearl! Well, yeah, of course, we're freaking Mario. Well, I'm not entirely surprised. Yeah, why would he give him back? That's really stupid of you, Mario. I mean, please, you've fallen for that trick at least once, one other time. Okay, so our next level appears to be Sea Slide Isle. So, with that, I will leave us off at Isle Delfino. Well, either way, see you next time when I tackle more of this game and, well, maybe finish this world, too. Bye!